Who's your commanding officer?
He got decapitated by an 88 about 6 weeks ago. But I mean, don't say you're sorry. He's been trying to get us killed ever since we landed at Omaha Beach. It's terrible.
He hasn't reported him dead yet. You see, I've been collecting his whiskey.